Alright, I'm restarting this because I kept falling. We gotta go up in the rafters. But anyways, there's one of those robots with two shields up there that we fought as a mini-boss back early game. We just killed another one in the last episode, but there's gonna be one up here on the rafters, and he's blocking the whole way, so it's kind of easy to fall off. And then there's those guys that throw bombs all over the place. It's hard to hit him. If anytime I do the combo, one of the hits hit the rail. And I keep falling off. There we go. So, since I had to recut the video, there's a lady down here.
Please, wipe out all. It'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor has been taken out.
She's talked a little bit about she's been stuck here. Something about experiments on people. I don't know what that was about, but I'm trying to deal with this guy, get him to move. Idiots. There's my Ergo over there. Oh, we made it that time. They didn't even hit us. They hit me like 10 times. Or less time. Gotta be a ladder somewhere. Instead of the Pinnacle Life Champion Victor. That's who she said we have to kill. Great wrestler Victor, Hercules the Crap. So that's it, we're gonna have to fight Victor. Oh no! Don't tell me y'all are all alive. Oh my gosh. So many. Alright, y'all gonna come out now? You don't look like you can. Like, you're gonna get up. You're definitely going to. Thank you. Nice, another upgrade. Alright, should make sure we got everything up here. Missed that. Oh, okay. That's definitely a shortcut. There's gotta be more up here now that we got that. I saw something on the other side there. Take you out. So, oh yeah, I was like, there's an item over here. That's it. These guys usually drop something, so I feel like I need to kill him. That's it. Damn, I almost fell like 3 times. All right. I thought you were gonna come to the lab because you were scary when I fought you. You were pretty tough too. I thought I found that shop upgrade. Should be around here somewhere. I thought it said it was on the second floor. Aha! Maybe it's over here. There's another phone. Oh, I don't want to talk to you. You suck. There's a drop down. The fuck are you? What the fuck are you? Are you human? So now we got human enemies. Damn. Alright, let's go take the phone call, I guess. We haven't been down there.
With the king, danger's now. listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this, whatever it takes. What cannot be used before it breaks?
Where's that guy up there? Bad deals with those guys quick. Oh, is that Victor? Nice. I have to bust them all. This is the requirement. And look what I found. That would have been helpful. Shortcut. That's where we started. There it is, crap supply box. Yay. I love getting items in games, it's like my favorite part. Getting upgrades and armor and weapons. Grab this stuff and then we'll head back. There's the boss room. Oh yeah, we got time to do the boss. We're trying. I haven't had to use that as much as I thought I would. I think they toned it down from the demo. You had to do it quite a bit when the demo came out. Which I didn't mind. If they're gonna make a mechanic like that, I don't want it to be like where you barely ever have to do it, you know? Alright, so head back to the hotel. Oh, I got a pinched nerve. My back. It's hurting today. I think we give him the supply box. So that should give us our next upgrade level.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be here serving her. Welcome to her. This is a supply box, officially approved by the City of Cry. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Anto serving her. Welcome to.
Don't we have to hear you say that every time? Oh, yeah! Nice. So, we got three special weapon upgrades. We got a quartz, an unlimited moonstone crescent, I'll buy that too. Damn. Not even have enough for a level.
I'll use my power.
I really need to get to where I can respec.
I'll use my power.
Let's put one more in vitality. And then we'll go use the P organ. We'll get another pulse cell, I think. No, I'm doing the one that increases pulse cell effect, so it'll heals for more health. So this is what I got if you want to see them. Link dodge. Reduces stamina for dash. Enhances recovery of pulse cells. Increase stagger window. Increase ergo upon killing an enemy. Enhances charge attacks. Increase pulse cell by 1. Perfect guard, fable charge enhance. Charges fable when perfect guard is successful. Increases an enemy's stagger duration. Rising dodge, that allows us to dodge if we're stunned on the ground, we can roll out of it. Increase, that's the last one I got here. Increases ergo upon eliminating an enemy too. So that was even more for killing enemies. More ergo. It's a stagger attack of charge attacks. Deliver damage while dodging. Enhances perfect guard destruction. I didn't get amulet or regain. Enhance pulse cell recovery. Oh, we need one more for... I think we have 2 quartz, don't we? Oh yeah, we gotta choose the other type. Do this. Oh, we can't, yeah. Either that one. Or increase pulse cells again.
Ask me about areas you want.
Oh. These are the remaining areas we're at this one.
We plan to reveal our new automated puppet technology at the Grand Exhibition. If it hadn't been cancelled, it would have shocked the world. The alchemists are there now, working on a cure for the petrification disease. In my experience, they always have an ulterior motive. Remember to be on your guard when you're with them. The barren swamp was originally vacant, useless land. It became a massive dumping ground when the factory started disposing of puppets. The polluted groundwater spawned strange creatures. Perhaps similar to the ones in the cathedral. Definitely worth. And rumors whisper of rare treasure in a monster. Krat Central Station. Yes, it's where you woke up. There used to be a workshop near the station. However, the puppets destroyed it when they attacked. Many of the puppets have moved on, but now, strange monsters lurk nearby. Be careful if you go back. You're precious to me. People call them the Alchemists of the Isle. Their headquarters must be on an island across the sea, but it's not on any charts. I remember tales of an underground dock in Krat, where the alchemists would...
Yes, I think those are all the remaining areas we have yet to see. Fortunately, I don't know if I have enough to upgrade anything.
The House of Anita.
Could sell something. I don't really like those.
I always will
switch you back.
I know my way around.
All right. You're still too short. I don't even have to upgrade anything. I thought we would. We definitely have it available to buy, though.
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to her.
Can't get the halves yet, but we can get the crescents. We definitely need a few of these to last upgrade our spear. We'll have to go get some ergo. I think I'll try the boss once or twice and see how it is. You know, maybe we'll get lucky and get him, but my pinched nerve is killing me.
Welcome to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real. Period. I am victory. The champion!
There we go.
Light to the followers of the truth!
Yeah, we're barely doing any damage. Takes some work. It is the type of boss you could take on your own, though. Fuck. Get here early. Alright, we're gonna try it again. Just need to get the timing right. Second phase. Oh no. Getting that bang juice. Shit, no. Fuck. We got you.
Oh!
So close. A hit away. Alright, I'll cut there and we'll start up the next one with another attempt. We don't have any more missed attempts. I may get on the next one, but who knows, you know, I could try 10 more times. Alright, well, thanks for watching. It's Sweaty Zeus. I'm gonna go pick up my, Ergo, and then, maybe try to grind out a level on our weapon for the next one. Damn, boys. Oh, we're fucked. Oh, we're fucked. And we lost our Ergo. Alright, we'll catch you in the next one. Later.